Will the country see Kim Kardashian as First Lady in the near future? Rap superstar Kanye West, during his appearance at the Fast Company Innovation Festival in New York City on Thursday, revived speculation that he may seek the highest office in the land. West was confirmed to appear at a 12:45 p.m. talk with writer Mark Wilson and Yeezy shoe designer Stephen Smith. During the all-over-the-place, near-40-minute session, Trump supporter West advised Black Americans, "Own your power. Your power is not to just vote Democrat for the rest of our lives. That's not the power. When I run for president in 2024, we're going to definitely yo what you all laughing at," West reacted to the laughing crowd. "When I run for president in 2024, we would have created so many jobs that, in fact, I'm going to walk. What I'm saying is, when y'all read the headlines, Kanye's crazy, this and that, it's like 1 in 3 African Americans are in jail and all of the celebrities are in jail also because they can't say nothing. They've got no opinion. They're so scared." The Grammy-winning artist then laughed as he recalled the frenzy that followed his 2005 claim that then-President George W. Bush doesn't care about Black people, in the wake of Hurricane Katrina, which he walked back in 2018. West has floated the idea of a presidential run multiple times in recent months. Last year, West caused a cultural firestorm when he donned his Make America Great Again hat and visited President Trump in the Oval Office. His latest album, Jesus is King, hit number one on Billboard, and every song on the album made its way onto Billboard's Hot 100.